Disky Times, now available in stores around the country for only R3.50.
It is Disky TV powered by World Sports Betting. Kaizer Chiefs 0, Chippa United 1. Deserved victory in the DStv Premiership on a Wednesday afternoon. Well done to Chippa United, number 15. A team that we watched a couple of weeks back, struggling against the Pretoria Kellys. They lacked quality. However, they have a new mentor, Vladislav Heric, and in the two games that has been in charge, essentially we could say that he is in charge because he's taking those post-match press conferences. I think he drew and then now he's won. So 4 points out of six. Well done, Chippa United. Kaizer Chiefs, topsy-turvy for them. 2-1 loss to Cape Town City. And then a 2-1 win against Mamelodi Sundowns again. Back to default settings. 1-0 here. On one hand, you would look at the social media engagement and you would think that there is an upward trajectory, but there is not on the field of play. So Vilakazi, Lando Pirates' highest ever goal scorer. We saw a game, yeah. Surprising thing is that in this game, we saw a first shot on target or a shot in anger after 70 minutes. Unfortunately, there's an apparent lack of quality in this league. I was watching a game yesterday between Maritzburg United and Stellenbosch, and I was taking notes, and the first shot in anger there as well was like on the 40th minute. But anyways, I digress. What do you make of the game?
Nguleka ngibulise wena mfiti
kuqala. Sure, Kruppman.
Ngizobulisa uMachaka, ngibulise uJuna, ngibulise uJustice, ngibulise uDrake.
Trizy.
Ngibulisa nani emakhaya lapho niqale support-e nje la ku iDisk TV. Zobeka nje obinjalo angijiki. Kuleko, you know ezinye izinto, it's a surprise, it's not a surprise.
For sure.
Kule game leya namhlanje. Looking at if football in general and be honest. You know, ngishilo ngihalf time ngathi mina inhlanhla iyahlupa because iChiefs babe ne lucky badle Sundowns, and then now they think that lucky leyana izoloku ikhona ilucky sometimes yena ngokuthi usiphusha kangakanani. Look, ilontuzana iChipa, for me they played ngathi bebadlala ekhaya compared to iChiefs. iChiefs started 15 minutes, they look as if ngathi it's a team that they will score at any given time. But after that 15 minutes, then you could see Chippa Manje starting the ball from the back, build up, get into the midfield, get into the final third. And I remember Uze Washo Nawati, you know, if we honest in football, Chippa United deserves something.
Yeah.
And, you know, Uchemanko Tukushokanjalo, they got an attack.
Yeah.
Then that was the goal. And that's true. I mean, honestly speaking, Ichipa were better than Ichis by far, by far. It was worse when a coach, Lapano, when Rich Maseka introduced a senior striker, so I told him.
Yeah, Evanga and Kwem.
Then it was a problem.
Yeah.
Because now, Ichis, they were struggling, Umato, Nayukado also to win the balls in the air. There was a time where Ulonduzan was beating on the air, Ulonduzan, Ungezan on the right.
Kwem, yeah. Yeah.
So it tells you, Nguti. You know, Nkuleko, we aspiring a pencil, Urabe, Bessia doing some assistant, and more palang a pencil, Konurabe.
You have an opportunity here?
No. We not. La football, la, if you're not going to do the right things, we will see in the field of play. It's easy. For me, they play with my feelings of the supporters. You can't play against Sundowns. Yes, we know Guti, no one expected you to win. But it's a big team because you're playing in the Premier League against the Sundowns. We are also a big team. So you must challenge the Sundowns. And they did challenge Sundowns. They've got 3 points against Sundowns. Now comes against the Chippa. He changed everything. You know, when you change, I always say, Minogu team, if it's not broken, don't change.
I get that. And we've been making that point. To be fair,
yeah.
I'm not Angem Khulumeli because I don't have time for these tactics and that football. But to be fair, if you look at his starting lineup, you could say that perhaps Ngubani Frost
Ndobengeko. Yeah, Frost.
And I also said to you on the halftime video, Uguti, it's one thing to play Sundowns and fans will accept that you have to defend, even though you're a big team, they'll be happy because as long as you win. But against the Chippa, there's an expectation that you will impose, will be on the front foot, and they couldn't. They could today. They were demanded to be on the front foot, and they couldn't because they are random. They just play. there is no proper system at play. And njengoba usho ukuthi inhlanhla at some point is going to run out. Today, because that luck was not there, they didn't win the game. Well done to Chipa. You know, they were demanded to attack more because they were not going to have an excuse. Yokuthi, no, we were sitting back against who? Against Chipa. Mm. You can't sit back against Chipa.
Yes, why you want to go on a team in for me, why I'm not going with the same team? Because if you look at the team that finished the game, the only difference is whom? Other than that, same thing. I go a difference. So it tells you, Uguti, why did you fix something that was not broken? So you and Timina in Tantla Yakuba because many lucky now you think so that luck will come. Mm. But well done to Chipa. Coach Chipa thinking as Anga Baba worried the Chiefs looking at the way back like a corner. They did their build up Lapana from the peg to the we are born into my ears, we saw it. Malizi bola from the back, le middle lane to the frontiers. And Malifuga la papambil, bohubo lumnyagaz. It was not once, not twice, but more than five times.
Yeah.
And looking at the Chiefs, they only had one, let me say, in the whole game, they had a target I too.
Yeah.
Mbongobo, unekovic. So it tells you something's wrong somewhere. Kulego, I'm not a shortcut in football. If you don't practice certain things, you don't do certain things at training, we will see in the field of play. The Chiefs, they don't have a build up. Let's just put it up front, we will see. We will see Magaltol, we will see Castro Wenzan, we will see Uzo. It doesn't work. That's why it's 11 players, they need to work as a team. They need to build that goal. Angaki goal is a figure nje out of nowhere. So you need to be a college cheaper. It's not something that just came from the cross or corner kick whereby somebody was hit. Putu jonga sas. So when you try to cover certain things, you'll be exposed.
Yeah, you were also impressed by Fred Nsavyumva as well. Center back at Chipa United. It really did well. It saved them on the last minute clearance off the line. He was winning a lot of things in the air as well.
You know, the captain, when we say we are a captain, you need to lead by example. Really did that today. He was there for the team at the back. There was a ball that I thought, you know, Parker was supposed to take a shot. And, you know, he was there, clear it, almost in the line.
Mm.
The second one, Gaga Frosta, also clear it. You know, the headers, he was there. You know, Gulego, when you've got a leader like him, you know, it also gives confidence to his teammates going forward to say, you know what, our captain believes in us and is making sure that he's covering us.
Mm.
Let's not disappoint him. That's what, look at the goal. The striker didn't mind to go 50-50 with
the
keeper.
Yes. And he got injured.
Got injured. It tells you, Uguti, you know, he said to himself, look, our captain is there. He's dying for us. You know, let's not disappoint him. Let's also work for him.
Mm-hmm.
Let's also make him proud that he's leading a team that is winning. He went in there and then got a goal.
All right.
Well done.
Last one, very quickly in short. Chiefs will be drawn on Friday in the CAF Champions League quarterfinals against either Simba, Esperance or Sundowns. Those are the three teams that they will face. One of the three. What do you prefer for them? Short answer. Simba, Esperance, Ama Arab or Sundowns?
Aba Arab. Golego, you know, yazi I Champions League indaba ingenyindlela. I know everyone will say no, sifuna Sundowns ngoba sidlile 2-1. But when it comes to Champions League, you could see even at Sundowns, the mindset changes altogether. So, in the Champions League, you can't touch them, Sundowns. You won't get none of them somewhere because if they can go to Sundowns, they'll get 5. So, let them go to Amarab. Once they told them to do a long ball, they will deal with it, but push it. Maybe, they'll figure it out. But Angifuni baye ku Simba, iSimba nayo they play good football.
Sure. We watched them beating Al Ahly, yes, one of the matches.
So they will hammer Chiefs. So I know I'm Arab because I'm Arab. Sometimes they, you know, typical in terms of playing those crosses, which is going to be good for Coach Gavin Hunt.
All right, so there you go. Yeah. There you go. We'll keep it moving then. Thank you very much for watching this video. It is Ski Times on Sio Zede, Ski TV on Facebook as well. And WSB, Sio Zede, thank you very much for watching the video.